the railroad, the boom towns.
Once upon a time in the West, it is a Western to end all Westerns. It brings St. Louis International Film Festival golden anniversaries, also a 1968 retrospective to an appropriate, rousing conclusion. This is one of hundreds of films you'll see at the St. Louis International Film Festival. The festival begins Thursday. It runs through November 11th. Here to talk more about that movie and also something near and dear to his heart, he'll be having illustrated a presentation on the history of St. Louis drive-in movie theaters. Everybody has a story about those, but first, this is Tom Stockman. Tom, thanks so much for being with us.
Thanks for having me on,
Dave. Editor and creative director of We Are Movie Geeks. And how are you connected to the Once Upon a Time in the West film, and how come you get to introduce it?
Well, there are five movies that were made 50 years ago, 1968, celebrating their 50th anniversaries, and Cinema St. Louis asked local film writers, and I have the website We Are Movie Geeks to host each one of these, and I told Cliff Freilich that Once Upon a Time in the West is my all-time favorite movie, and he said, well, we'll just have to have you host that. So I'll be hosting and introducing it and moderating a Q&A when it's over.
Yeah, it's a great movie,
a
1968 look back there into a classic Western, isn't it?
It is. It's Henry Fonda and Charles Bronson and Jason Robards. It wasn't a huge hit here in the U.S. in 1968, but it's one of those movies that's its reputation has grown and its cult status has ascended over the past 50 years. And it's a real masterpiece seeing it on the big screen. And you'll be able to see that at the library on the 10th.
Yeah, November 10th, 2 p.m. at the St. Louis Public Library. That's in downtown St. Louis, the major one there. Let's also talk, Tom, about your presentation on the history of St. Louis drive-in movie theaters.
Right, that's this Saturday, the 3rd at 6 p.m. at Webster University's Moore Auditorium. I did this talk at the History Museum in June, and they've asked me to come back and do it again. I've collected images of all the drive-in movie theaters that were in St. Louis, St. Louis County, and even on the Metro East side as well. And I'll be doing this presentation. It'll be about an 80-minute talk, and I have, about 275 images of these old drive-ins. I got some things like from the Wehrenberg archives of some of the drive-ins being built. I've got vintage ads from drive-ins.
Yeah. And everybody in St. Louis that grew up in St. Louis has a story about a drive-in. I was telling Tom earlier about I love the North County drive-in, the 270 drive-in. I grew up in North St. Louis County. And that presentation will be Saturday, November 3rd? Or when is your present? At what time?
6 p.m.
6 p.m.
Yes.
And that's at Webster.
And that is free also.
Webster. All right. Yeah. A trip down memory lane. It'll certainly bring back some great memories. Tom, thanks so much for being with us.
Thanks for having me.
Break a leg. We appreciate you being here.
Thank you.
Thank you. All right. We'll send it over to Angela for a look at the weather.